All right, my friends, the time machine has taken me back to 1972. I remember this day as if it was yesterday, because every week when I was 12 years old, I would get a dollar allowance and I would run up to the record shop on White Plains Road in the Bronx and get a 45 LP. And this was 1972. And every time I went there, they never had what I was looking for because it was always sold out. So the guy would cross-sell me. He'd sell me Carly Simon, You're So Vain, Barbra Streisand, The Way You Were. Oh my God, The Way We Were. Crocodile Rock, Jailhouse Rock, which I did like. But I was looking for a Who tune this particular day, and the guy says to me, look at this other group, Looking Glass. They're on the way up the charts. And I'm like, what song is that? And he said, Brandy. And I never heard it. Of course I bought it. Took it home, hated it. But I heard it today. And I said, I got to play this song. And it's really hard to play. So I'm really loving this. But it just reminded me of that record shop, which I completely, I mean, I don't remember what I ate for breakfast. So music is really, really amazing. Just wish I wasn't in my late 50s when I figured that out.
My love and my lady, and the same.